no trainer for today. I believe this is Sun.
Yes.
Okay, so do you know what's the reason why you're here today?
No.
So I'll be training you, giving you training of the correct way to open this wine bottle. So these are the equipment which we will be using while opening the wine bottle. The first one is a trolley, and this is a service cloak, BB plate, wine opener. So the reason why we need this BB plate is to serve the wine cup for the guests, because some guests may need the wine cup to smell it to determine the smell of the wine. And this is the wine opener. I'll tell you about the usage of this wine opener. Wine opener, of course, is to open a wine bottle. And this one, the black color thing, is the holder of the wine opener. And this one is the cutter to cut off the aluminum foil.
Okay.
And this one is the screw. And this one is the lever. It's divided into two parts, upper lever and the lower lever. This one is actually to put it on the side of the bottle and let the foil, and pull it up using the force. So that's it. So right now I'll teach you the correct way to serve the wine. Before we start, I'll hand you our lesson plan. So lesson plan for today. So when the guests order the wine, remember to first push the trolley here beside the horse. And you'll have to be the one to be paid. After that, go and collect your white wine which you store it inside the fridge to keep the temperature cold. Should be the way for holding the wine, and make sure the label is always facing the horse so that he or she knows that this is the wine that she's ordering. So before you open the wine, you have to double confirm the wine which the horse has ordered. So you'll have to begin with introducing the wine. You'll have to first introduce the wine. The first one is the manufacturer of the wine, followed by the country of the producer, country, region, and the description of the wine, and lastly the vintage of the wine. For example, if this wine is manufactured by the Mainland Villages, and the country will be France, and this one is a white wine, white Burgundy wine, and the vintage here is 2010. So this is how you introduce it to the guest. For example, sir, this is the white wine which you have requested, and it is made from Villages, France, and this is a white wine made out of grapes, white grapes, sorry, and the vintage year will be 2010. Okay. After double confirm with the guest, sir, this is the wine which you have requested. May I open it for you now? So after you got the permission from the guest, down here. Your wine opener. As I mentioned just now, this is a holder of the wine. So just hold it here. At first, we'll have to cut off the aluminum foil using the knife. So just cut it, just cut it half. On the BB plate. Then you will serve it
So before you pour the wine, always begin with the horse. And remember, the way you hold the wine, the label should always face the horse. So the first one, you have to pour it to the horse wine glass. And remember to only pour a quarter, because you'll have to taste the wine. And after you got the permission, meaning the acceptance from the horse, begin with
on the left of the horse, moving clockwise. When you pour, remember to always face the gas. And up to this level, we'll do after pouring, wipe the bottle surface of the wine to make sure that it's clean, flowing by the gas. And then lastly, we have to pour it. After that, you can excuse yourself, and because some guests has different preference, so you might ask the guests if they prefer you to store the wine in the refrigerator or put it on the table. Alright, so is everything clear?
Yes.
Can you demo one?
Sure.
You had a blue dress on next to the podium, looking so pretty, looking doper than opium. Looking my way, looking right back, thinking I ain't ever seen a woman like that. You was chilling with your girls, I was chilling with the DJ. Didn't make a move right away, that's cliche. Now was the end of the evening. You was gone and all I could do was hope to see you again in the weekend. Thinking, I wanna go out with you. Would you wanna go out with me for a drink? Cause I think I really like you. Don't worry about the other girls around me. You're the only one I see. Girl, you are my firefly. You're the only one I see in the dark. Won't you light my fire tonight? You're the only one I need.
I'll teach you which dish to go with which kind.